having threatened not to bore you with my Land Rover, I am going to. So this is the Land Rover. You can see it's actually on axle stands, but the point to look at are the wheels, the rims themselves. They're all rusted. These are some new ones that I got, and it just makes it look a little more traditional. My son and his friend are pretending to work out how to take off the front wing, and this is them actually doing it and really struggling. I mean, rust is a major problem with this Land Rover.